Climbing and just practicing climbing has been pretty good. When you're climbing, you can say it's quite important. It was quite hard, but it was fun.
We've been climbing up all these big stone walls. We did bouldering, which is just walking along the wall. You're not very high and you don't have a harness on. And I've learned that when you're coming back down, if you don't lean back and keep your feet flat, you won't get down.
Climbing today, we've been doing up to touch your carabiners. So you need to pull up on the rope, then down to lock it.
Not to climb up dangerous cliffs without a harness, or you'll die. Having the camera on the head.
The thingy where you pull the rope up and you pull it down to help people, because I couldn't really climb because of my ankle. But I was helping people and I did the smiley face thing too, so you keep feeding the rope and food. And then did bouldering without a harness just to get used to it.
We've always said kayaks are actually relatively stable most of the time.
Hi Kate, miss you. Oh, if I die, I love the cafe and I love my family.
So, I'm just going to really quickly show you what you need to do if you have any problems. And it doesn't mean you're going to, it just means you're good to know just in case.
I'm going to go to the hospital. get wet, chance to get wet later. We'll try and stay dry at first. So you're going to have a paddle each. I know some of you have done this before, we'll run through it quickly just for everyone's benefit. So, if I'm sat in my boat,
what was that, Gemma?